The term of the Gilgit-Baltistan Assembly set up by the Pakistani government that controls this autonomous region comes to an end on Wednesday. But with no elections on the cards, many fear it might result in a constitutional crisis. Here is a report.
The Gilgit-Baltistan Assembly, which is set to complete its term, is already facing the heat. The Gilgit-Baltistan Council, which came into force in 2009, has failed at all levels. While the regional elected assembly did not have powers to make laws, the discrimination against the region for not having any right to legislate on its natural resources is seeing the discontent of the people here. The Gilgit-Baltistan law has no take on establishment of a caretaker setup that is supposed to oversee the next elections. Locals are opposing the Pakistani establishment for its continued denial of political rights. The Gilgit-Baltistan Empowerment and Self-Governance Order 2009, which was touted as the instrument to address the long-standing demands of people, has now turned out to be another gimmick by the Pakistani leadership.
Self-Governance Order 2009 ke tehet Pakistan People Party ki hukumat ne Gilgit-Baltistan ko ek pehli martaba subai tarz ka setup diya. शुरू में जब ये सेटअप आया तो इस पर मुख्तलिफ किस्म के तहफ़ुज़ात का इज़हार किया गया, इसकी खामियों और कमज़ोरियों की निशानदेही की गई। बिलाशुबा इस सेटअप में बहुत सी खामियां भी हैं।
The ordinance announced by Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani in August 2009 had promised to give self-autonomy to Gilgit-Baltistan by restructuring an existing legislative setup. But it rigged the elections that followed by making sure no nationalist parties or leaders took part in the polls. The self-empowerment package is meaningless as long as Islamabad is unwilling to devolve powers to its elected representative.
यहाँ के आवाम को जो जेनवन आवाम है, आवाम ये तवक्कात कर रही थी, और पाकिस्तान के जो ब्यूरोक्रेसी है, एस्टेब्लिशमेंट है, मीडिया के अंदर बड़ी इस जो है ना चर्चा किया गया इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे कि आया हमने इनको सेल्फ एम्पावरमेंट दी, हमने इनको दाखिली खुद मुख्तारी दी है, ऐसा कोई पब्लिक के लिए, आवाम के लिए ये कोई जो है डिलीवर करने में मुकम्मल तौर पर नाकाम है, क्योंकि अभी तक जो है तमाम तर इख्तियार, तमाम तर ऑटोनोमस जो स्टेटस है वो अभी तक ब्यूरोक्रेसी के हाथ में है.
Most of the development projects launched by successive governments in the region remain incomplete due to alleged corruption by politicians and government officials.